Grenfell Tower inquiry chairman refuses to let residents who survived fire help assess evidence. "I cannot take the course they would wish me to adopt," says head of probe.